We decided that Erica and I should start this little encore section, just as a duo. Give Jerry time to get over the fucking fact that he's into Wonder Stuff, you know. It's not exactly connected with Never Loved Elvis, and actually neither's the rest of the shit we're gonna do for you, but this is for absent friends. It's called Room 512, all the losers fit up. Lock the back door, keep all the windows shut by the fire door. Keep it open for luck, call the gatehouse. Tell the sergeant to smile, they're running up flags on the gallows every quarter mile. Smiling sweetly, with a lemon in your jar, I'm dressed neatly. Never be an ill before, watch your words now, cause they're coming in force, like a chant you never heard from a chorus that'll blow down on. And with all due respect, I'm telling all the secrets you kept without the slightest remorse. I'm blowing the lid on your coat. So back your words up, I never heard such a noise, got my nerves up, and respect from the boys, I don't feel it, so I silence my voice, I'm standing outside, and I like it, thank God for the choice. And with all due respect, I'm telling all the secrets you kept without the slightest remorse. I'm blowing the lid on your coat. Yeah! Well, your singer's frowning, cause he's quoting a phrase from a shit book by some wanker that says education, that won't get you by, cause it's crime of pain. Well, education might not get you by, it's just trying to pain. And with all due respect, I'm telling all the secrets you kept without the slightest remorse. I'm blowing the lid on your car. Yeah, with all due respect, I'm selling all the secrets you kept without the slightest remorse. I'm blowing the lid on your car. Lid on your core. Thank you so much. Cheers.